video, we've got something a little bit different for you. Today, I'm going to take this mower and I'm going to mow approximately 12 acres of land that is very overgrown. Now, to give you a little bit of history on this land was originally cleared and deforested about 12 years ago. At that time, it was sowed to grass, but since then, the land has been allowed to overgrow and it has been mowed about once a year with a tractor. However, it has not been mowed for about 2 years now. So there's plenty of tall weeds. It is May right now, so a lot of the grass has started to grow. The grass is very thick and heavy. And what I'm gonna use here is I've got the Cub Cadet Enduro XT1 ST54. Now the ST stands for super tractor and the 54 represents the deck size. It's got that 54 inch fabricated deck with the three blades. Mowing is one of those things I enjoy as a hobby. It's something very satisfying about taking a lawn that looks like this and turning it into a much better looking lawn. Obviously in this case, this is gonna need a bit of work. It's not gonna look great the first time around, but after a couple mows, it's gonna look real good. And I love taking on a project like this. Now this will be one of those times where I say I do not recommend trying this at home. This grass is easily about the 12 to 14 inch range in height. And then you have some weeds like this that are up to about my shoulder. And some of them a little further up look like they're gonna be up to head. I'm going to mount the camera on the mower so you can get a first-hand view of what it looks like. Let's fire it up. Thank you. what a difference a few hours of mowing makes. Not entirely done yet. I've gotten a lot of this done. Obviously, the first cut is at 4 inches, and 4 inches is not a close cut, but at this point, with all those weeds and such, you don't want to go any lower. It is a 24 horsepower mower, so it's a beast, does a good job, doesn't hesitate once driving through all of this. But as you can see, it's coming along rather nicely. What we're gonna do in the future is we're gonna share another video once I have worked this for about a month, and we're gonna show you what it looks like after a month's time. If you're in the market for a mower, I highly recommend the Cub Cadet Enduro XT1 ST54. The entire Enduro XT1 series is a great, reliable series. However, the ST54 is a little bit higher end. It has that fabricated deck, and it's got that wide 54 inches, which saves a lot of time.